Yunjin mentioned how they practiced till dawn and worked extremely hard to the point that the managers wanted them to stop and not overwork themselves. SSERAFIM winning the performance award and then proceed to drop the best performance of the entire show got netizens impressed. One comment that stood out to me was when they said SSERAFIM is the most BTS-like group under HYBE. What do you guys think of this statement, and let me know in the comments if you agree with that.